This is May 16th. Already pruned a lot of the small fruit off of the one side of this tree here. Some apple trees here in South Salem. And I'm showing you some of the fruit that I left on this side. I haven't thinned off the fruit on the other side yet. These are some espaliered apples. And this side of the tree, I still have to prune off some of the small fruit. There, the small fruit that's still left. Small fruit there on the edge. Going through and taking off the small misformed fruit so that the energy of fruited wood in the summertime doesn't go into port fruit, but just goes into the bigger fruit, makes for even bigger fruit. Be interesting to see how big a fruit we can get a tree to have